What's up, CNB Outdoors? Me and Odessa Hunts out here messing with the dogs and the four-wheelers and ATVs today. My boy finna build a dog rack on the four-wheeler. And I'm just sitting here eating. I'm just recording. He gonna do all the work. My boy back here getting right. Tell her what you gonna do.
I'm gonna make a whole square for the frame. We'll come out back from here, 30 inches, about right here. Make a square. We'll get some wood. We'll lay it on top inside the frame. We'll have some support beams come from bolted down right here, coming down to the frame, so it won't lean back. Somebody dog sitting at the back or somebody sitting right there, they won't go back. So, I'm gonna go ahead and build this frame real quick.
Yes, sir. This the dog box he done built. Looking good.
I think I'm going to paint it. I think I'm going to go back red.
What, the rhino?
Because the Darren had painted that black.
No.
I think I'm going to scrape all that black off of there. Then get one of them torches.
Yeah.
Because you know if you torch that regular
red paint, it's going to shine.
Yeah, it's going to shine. And then just probably come back with some more red.
Yeah.
To where if it gets scratched up again, all it's gonna do is look red and not, funny. Different color.
All right, y'all, I'm gonna cut y'all back on when he's done making this frame. Just cut two. That one done, ain't it? It's that side. Just this one. Just this one. Cut this one too?
So this using that old bed liner, man. So I gotta grind these pieces down so I get these little legs off of there.
You can see it.
Oh, cut this. I gotta cut this little piece right here. And then cut one more piece like that. I ain't measured the other one though, just it don't really too much matter. Cause that's the little piece that I'ma weld on there. Oh, just a little piece.
Yeah, I need another one, you know, on both sides. And that's the piece that I'm gonna, weld to the thing, drill a hole so both.
Better get you a circle out of there, so you can use them circles. You ain't gotta drill no hole.
Yeah.
If you gonna use that.
Things off.
This
was the piece I needed.
No.
That's the front.
Which one? The back.
Then the two other sides. Name it off. I need that too. Huh?
Yeah. Still should come off. It's coming. It's going.
All right. We're gonna have to make this square. That's the leg. You have to grind it. Grind all these corners. Probably just make it on the floor. Really want to make it on a piece of wood. But really, that wood. And a pallet.
That's my uncle. I'm just tacking it on there right now. I don't know if I got enough wop to finish it. See what I got. I'm low on wop. Damn, I need to put some more screws in there. Low on wire. We're gonna tack it for right now. Yeah, they're gonna be a nice little size.
Mm-hmm.
See how it fit on there.
That's plenty big enough. I damn put a whole hog on there.
Y'all ready? Dogs?
Put a whole hog on there, boy.
And it's gonna be just right here.
Uh-huh.
It's gonna be just enough bean put on there. Probably put one of them,
the
ball come down.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so they won't fall off.
Should do a slant or have them coming down and drop.
What you mean?
Square, like come up.
Nah.
Come down and make a slant.
Slant, yeah.
Whatever, yeah. Leg right here.
Just two legs and going straight across. Yeah. Alright, y'all. He ended up making some side rails. What, you gonna put one right here too?
Yeah. Probably gonna put one across. I might get some of that. I'll probably get some of that fence, probably. Probably put the fence on the back or some piece of wood or something on the back. So we put them dowels on the back of there, we get them quick connects, hook them up so they won't be jumping off.
Mm-hmm.
But for right now, we're going to put this up on here, put a bar on the top. I'm going to go and weld this frame up, cut the piece of wood out for the flow, put it in there and see what it look like. And all we have to do left is put a support beam right here from the four-wheeler to the back. So when you push down back here, it won't be going backwards. Sure, that's pretty much it. quick little project real quick. I ain't had to go buy no metal. Nothing. You ain't had to buy nothing at all. Got everything right here. I'll be having to squeeze extra hard. What's going on here? Woo! There we go. Now they gotta cut a piece, go across. Let me weld this side real quick.
Boy finna catch on fire.
I smell something burning.